What's up, guys? Yuna here. Welcome to Little Nightmares 2. I've been waiting for this game, like, for so long. I'm really, really super duper excited. What have I done? Yeah, Ultra. Okay. Here we go. Oh my god, I'm so excited. I played the demo when it was released. It was pretty amazing. Okay. Oh my god, I love the graphics so much. I really enjoy the music. I really like the music of the first game too. I already forgot the controls. I'm gonna remember. Okay.
Hey.
Oh, I forgot about that. Okay. So do we not have a flashlight or something? A lighter. Okay, I remember this place in the demo. My reaction was like, what the hell is that? All right. Okay, there must be traps around here. If it's like the demo. What happened? All right. What a start. Okay, I don't like my camera angle. Okay, I'm gonna come a little bit further forward. Okay, I think it's like the demo so far. Though I don't remember how I and if I climbed up there. Yeah, I think I did the same mistake. I was like, how am I supposed to climb? Yeah, and I don't remember. Oh, the tree, right? I'm sorry, guys. I almost fell, okay. Okay, I'm scared, I don't want to run. Because there were traps here. I think I did the same thing. I didn't notice the rope here. Why am I doing the same thing? The traps must be here. No. Why am I not aiming in the right way? Are you kidding me? Okay, after 5,000 times I did it. Okay, that's a trap. Oh, Jesus Christ, not again. Here we go. Whee. Okay, now where are the traps? Oh, they are here. There are more. Anyway. Okay, I think it's like the demo so far. Nothing new. Okay. Cannot reach. Okay, I remember correctly. I entered from the window. Alright, what a nice house. Yeah. I did that, in the demo too. I don't think there's a reason. I just did it. Okay, in the first game you could break bottles, but I don't know if you do something similar here. I guess not. Okay, what are these? What is that? Never mind. Moving on. I'm a little bit scared because I don't know if it's gonna be like. Interesting. I like that. I don't know if there's anything different here than the demo from the. Anyway, that. Okay, so I have to go there. Okay. I did that in the first game too. I wasn't sure which door I should open or follow. Okay, here's the kid. Is that something? I really like this new mechanism where you can actually defend yourself. That's the girl from the first one. Or not. I'm not really surprised because I played the demo and this has been they're creeping me out. Really interesting if this was a multiplayer. What did I do here? Can I drag it? Maybe from here I can push it. Guys, this is insane. I don't remember. Like, when was the demo released? I forgot. Maybe this had something. Okay, that lady again. All right. Oh shit. Great. Moving on. It's pretty smooth though, I really, really like it. Ah. I thought I did a mistake and I was like... Yeah, that's a new mechanism too. You can, like, save things. Like an inventory. The previous time, I didn't find anything in here. Come on. But maybe there's something here this time. What is that? Am I not supposed to do that? What was that? Are there multiple endings in this game? I have to know that. I've spent so much time in the demo trying to find what the hell am I supposed to do in here. It's unforgettable. Gonna be chased either way. Is it holding a knife? No, it's a hand, right? Yeah. Okay, I was like mind fucked. I thought the kid was holding a knife. Yeah, it's the same shit. Okay, come on. Oh shit. Concentrated, though I know what I have to do and I know where this leads. because I did the same thing the previous time. Like, I'm not sure. Okay, let's not hold hands. But if we don't hold hands, the other kid will die. Come on, grab my hand. Grab my hand. Alright, we did it. Oh shit. What now? Oh, here. Really quiet. It's uncomfortable. I'm gonna get jump scared. Okay. Nope. I thought I would try. You know? It's not Little Nightmares if you don't die like thousands of times. Grab it. Grab it. Grab it. Then what? Can I grab that stick, perhaps? Oh, genius! Alright, you go first. And you're gonna help me, I guess. Right? No? Pretty cool. I like it. Hey! Come on. Grab my hand. Grab my hand. Will you grab my hand? Oh my god, my anxiety. my god, are we diving? That's amazing. That's insane. Come on. Is that really a good idea? I don't know. Get used to the buttons, I think. Okay, you don't want to grab my hand? Okay. How is that possible? Cannot see? That was intense. Okay. I'm gonna end this part here. Oh my god, that's cute. I'm gonna end this part here. It's amazing. It's really amazing. I'm really enjoying it. And I'm gonna definitely keep on playing. Thank you so much for watching. Give a like and subscribe, and I'll see you next time. Bye!